Hello everyone. Phase-like loop, known as PLL, and inverters are inherent part of power system connected to the grid. We need to improve the performance of every part and design a good controller for each part to get an overall good performance for the system. This work concentrates on designing a good and robust controller with fast response for PLL to detect the grid information, including grid angle and frequency, for the inverter controller.
Here you can see the block diagram of the current controller and the PLL technique for the grid connected inverter. Also, you can see the hardware setup which used for experimental validation of our work. Here you can see the simulation file, some defined parameter. One of the important questions is why we need the concept of PLL. To answer this question, let us have a look to the simulation file. As you can see here, the DC power supply is connected to the grid through two-level inverter and RL filter. To control the power quality, we need to have some reference frame transformation from ABC to DQ. Why we need to do this transformation? Because ID and IQ component remains constant throughout a steady state regime that makes it suitable for control. To doing this transformation, we need to use Park transformation matrix, where we need the grid angle information. To obtain this information, we use the concept of PLL. You can see some of the results here.